Hey guys. So we are back. Give me just one second here. Gotta get situated. 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 So last time, what did we do? I'm just looking here. Oh man, this is terrible. Oh, okay. So last time we fought the Dragon Rider and the old Dragon Slayer. So what's our next step? Nomad's Wharf, which we have been not to. All right, so let's get started, shall we? Let's go. Let's just do this thing. All right, so hello once again. If you're just joining, we are going to continue. Continue our story. Cause it's so cool. It's so neat. So neat. So neat and so beautiful. So beautiful. All right. Hello, guys. How are you doing? So, anyways, last time, like I said, we fought the Dragon Rider and the old Dragon Slayer, all basically Ornstein by himself. Let's check out what Nomad's Wharf says. Alright, so it says, and once again, this is from the strategy guide. Beyond the ruins of Hyde on the northern coast, an isolated cove lies within the shelter of a dark cavern going into the cliffs of the relentless ocean. Situated along this hidden inlet is Nomad's Wharf, a former rebel base, or a former naval base constructed by a past kingdom and repurposed as a prison port during Vendrick's reign. The previous king had used Nomad's Wharf as a staging point for maritime campaigns against the Varangians, as a vicious seafaring race hailing from an unexplored continent beyond the northern sea. Bloodshed ultimately ended in the Vengarian subjugation, and the victorious team set them to the task in Nomad's Wharf as slave laborers, a plight they continued to suffer even after Vendrick's ascension to the throne. When the undead curse began spreading throughout Dranglet, King Vendrick made a series of futile attempts to halt its progress, decreeing that the afflicted be rounded up and imprisoned. The influx of new victims grew until eventually the dungeons could no longer accommodate them, and the king, desperate, ordered a warped and contorted sentry to oversee their deportation. The condemned were brought to Nomad's Wharf, loaded in the prison ships, and carried to the forsaken ends of the earth, never to be seen or heard from again. The port has since been abandoned and now lies in shambles, overrun by the opportunistic Hungarians who seized upon the chance of freedom offered by Dranglet's descent into chaos. That's an awesome story. Damn, King Fender. Enslaving people. Alright, so we need to find out where this is. Is it just going to the second? So, I could be wrong, so bear with me. Give me 2,000 souls and I will let you pass. And she could just stop. Nope. I'm saving the boss souls to see what cool weapons we can get later on. This lady right here.
Major Brown. Oh, hello there. An honor to see you again. This room is not as it seems. There are two, not one, pathways leading out. And only this lovely thing reveals the other path. And this, you lovely thing, only runs on miracles. Shall I provide you with one?
Yes, bitch, gimme. You...
To cast miracle, miracles be- we preserve, you must. No need for miracles. The gods.
Shut up. Alright, so we need to get 2,000 souls. We're gonna go... this way. Normally I would just transport, but... why not run? For those of you who have not seen the way, there's the way to find the Dragon Rabbit and the Dragon Rabbit. He is living it, and he wants to, and he wants to be your friend. Not really, he wants to murder your ass. Let's kill some knights. Dude, quit being handy. I'm a deputy. Okay, fine. You want me to come up there? I will come up there. the other guy go? Oh, are you serious? You little chicken. You chicken, get back here. Come on, you pansy. Are you really running all the way back there? What's going on with this AI right now? Come on, big guy. It's not rocket science. And you just keep thinking. Yeah, we have souls. This highway robber lady, she is a robber, man. A robber.
Just speak up if you're that sort. Be with you.
I hope you burn. No water, because you do. Oh, geez, treacherous man. Right there, dude. It's real treacherous, real dangerous. New dangerous. Man. Oh, who's this guy? Did I go the right way? No. I didn't go the right way.
The dark stirs. I see it. The darkest spark within you. My name is Felgen. I will trade with you what you need.
Really, we can buy items from the... This is way ahead from what the book is telling me to do. Okay. Ooh. Nullifies death, but breaks. Archdrake staff, Archdrake chime.
No matter, but the dark. This land lies closest to the dark. That is why I came here. This kingdom collapsed long ago. All that are left are either undead or hollow. Save a few misfits like myself. No matter, the time will come.
Let's travel back here. This isn't how long to go. We'll get here eventually. Tablet. Okay, I don't know what this does. Okay. I guess we went the wrong way still. I just want to go the right way. Where do I go? Let me look. This is gonna be a boring episode. Guys, I am sorry. I just wasn't prepared. Let's see. Twixt and his corpse. The shaded woods. So what we're gonna do is this, I think. Miracle that returns his caster to the last bonfire I rested at. I need to get some miracles actually because I have every magic stuff. Just sword and board, dude. Just my sword and board.
Mystery Charm. Whatever the hell that does.
Okay, this has to be the right way. Dude! Big cheese. Let's go. Dude. That's right. Old Knight Halberd. Halberd. Twenty-five and 20, huh? Ah, jeez, we don't have enough fire. Can't be. This is the wrong one. Chest over this way, maybe it doesn't matter. Yep, pointless. You butt munches. Dead end ahead. Alright. Now we are getting to here. This is very nice. Where this is going. I'm pretty scared. Open up. I've been here before, but I can't remember. Look at the water. Probably was. Show me. Oh, hey, I think we did go the right way. Yeah, boy! Let's light this up. Yeah, we went the right way. Shit. Alright. Let's talk this
What is it? I don't know you, and you don't know me. Things are better that way.
Are they better that way?
You are an odd one. Normally, people keep a safe distance when they see this mask. But you... I'm called Lucatil. From the land of Mira to the far east, across the mountains. They say Drang Lake brims with powerful souls. And so I came to claim my share. But what a strange place. Even the rumors did not prepare me.
Really?
You are an odd one indeed. I've always made a point of avoiding people. While you've made a point of engaging me. I can see that you are mid-journey. If you require assistance, I will help you. I come from Mira, a land of knights. My sword is always ready. Don't hesitate to call upon me. Whatever happens, I won't be missed. You are an odd one. Well, you... I can see that I come... Don't hesitate.
Okay. So... Give me just one second here. Alright, it's, So now that you talk to her, she helps you in fights and stuff, like you can summon her. Let me just see. So, Lucatil, make sure you speak with Lucatil Amir before setting off into the main part of the wharf, so that she moves on to another location later and makes her summon sign available further into the area. Am I still human? Yes. Good. We can wear this then. Okay. Alright, so, we came in that way, right? Yes, alright. Alright, so, run this way. Be careful, because right away, we've got this fool up here to deal with. That guy. And this fool right here too. So I'll just hit your way over here. Alright. So, let's pick this guy off, or get him at least to come over here. This guy right here, he He alive, so we're gonna shoot him right up the bunghole. Yeah, he did. Alright, so don't go running over there real quick because there's dudes in there. Let's draw this guy over. Wait for his slow ass to get over here. This slowpoke. Come on, dude. Punk. Oh, be careful, don't fall down there. I made that mistake a few times. Boom! That's right. Get ripped. Break the tables. Guy's dumb. There we go. Noob! There's something in there, I forget what, so that's that here. That guy right there. Okay. He might be they're like stalkers or something, I forget. Come on, dude. They don't like light. Be careful because this guy throws oil pots or something. And if you're not careful, you get hit. Get this dog to come over here. You stupid mutt. I hate dogs. Well, not dogs, but I hate these dogs. Dude! Come on, puppy. Really? And dead. Now be careful because there's two archers up here. And if you get covered in oil, they'll start you on fire.
Gonna pick on this guy right up here, okay?
And he missed, which is perfectly fine. Why don't you shoot back, dude? There we go. See? Fire arrows. Alright, so normally I wouldn't do this, but backstab is the way to go. Barrels and groups.
Okay. You know how it's done. That is opened from the other side and there's a shortcut. Thank you.
Damn. Alright, whatever. Let's go. No idea what that was. Nothing up here? Nothing? 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 Let's go down. I want to see if I can. There's like this cage torch thing over here. I just want to see. Okay, so it requires one of these, which I don't really want to have to waste one on that, I guess. Because I don't know how hard they are to come by. It could be very hard to come by. One more over here, and then there's another one. Alright, so that's pretty easy. I feel like there's more in here, but I don't see them, so. Yay. Okay, that guy's good up there, so we lack him. Gotta get this other one. or something. Oh, that scared me. Shit. Son of a... God damn it. Fuck. Ah. You stupid Jap. Alright. I think that's going to be the end of this because I have to go to bed. I go up in the morning for work. So, next episode, we'll try and get our souls back. And hopefully get to the boss, who is... Wait, let me just look here. Who are we fighting? Those things are called Dark Stalkers, the thing that just killed me. Anyways, the boss is the Flexio Sentry. Monstrous, contorted sentry was assigned to the task of emptying the dungeons of poor, cursed souls. This terrifying lizard-like creature oversees the faring of undead into the Lost Bastille. The Bastille is one of your destinations, but will you go as a triumphant warrior or as an imprisoned hollow? Alright. So, next episode, guys. Next episode. And we will see you later. Bye-bye.